Hi.
I'm Ethan, if you guys don't know that. And I just want to explain why I decided to make this little senior video. Due to fears of COVID-19, they have closed down schools in Ontario as of right now. Meaning that as of right now, our senior year is done. That's not to say that we can't go back, but as of right now, it's like, are we gonna go back? We don't know. And I was really down in the dumps about that. Everyone else was too, for the most part. Like, it's just sad to know that this is how it's gonna end. I felt like, as a leader in my school, I think that I should kind of brighten everyone's mood and look at the positive things that we've done in our senior year. Because memories are made, and I think that's important to look at that and see what is going on. So here is a little video that I made with the help of you guys, and I hope you enjoy it.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad.
You spend your days, but they all add up. Now when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
with every broken bone, I
lie. I did it all.
this part of the video, I decided to write a little something with the help of my friends. We're gonna read it for you. Dear Class 2020.
Thank you for the laughs. Wherever we were, there was always jokes to follow. Thank you for the tears we cried, allowing each other to lift each other up in hard times.
Thank you, spilt all over me. Lovers spit left on repeat.
Thank you for all the songs we sung on our car rides to Timmy's. I don't think I've ever heard better vocalists in my life.
It drives you crazy getting old.
Thank you for all the cheers in the stands during sports events, leading us to the most awesome victories.
We can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time.
Thank you for the art shared, allowing the expression to run wild. Thank you for the school spirit that kept our energy flowing daily here at Dwyer.
Feeling sweet.
Thank you for the love we gave one another, especially in hard times like these.
Through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone.
Our year was a weird one, with strikes, strike threats, and now COVID-19.
Getting old. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine.
No one knows where this year will take us. One thing we know for sure is that our bond will be forever strong.
This dream isn't feeling sweet, but reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. Feel so scary, get it on.
Currently, fears of will I see my friends again, or what about graduation or prom, are clouding our judgment. However, it is important to have faith and hope more now than ever.
It is time to look towards the future, see ourselves in the best way possible.
We will never forget the times we shared so far and the times we will share forever.
You're the only friend I need.
We may not get to tell our kids as many senior year stories as we wanted to, but we can always say we were a part of history.
Now go forward in life and remember, once a saint, always a saint.
And live by these words. Veritas bonitas, truth and goodness. Thanks, Dwyer.